It's everywhere. Boiling-ish.
Yeah. I wait to make sure the egg actually cooks thoroughly.
Yeah. I might put two eggs in there. I'm going to go nuts. Crazy with eggs. Still need to use the lime. We didn't get a coconut to put the lime in, unfortunately.
Just do like iced tea and death water from your fridge.
I still wonder what Dr. Pepper and lime tastes like.
I know they do Coke with lime. It can't be that different.
Yeah. True.
I do Dr. Pepper with cherry and shit, so, you know,
yeah.
Fruit works. Fruit flavoring works. Yeah. Look at it go. Okay, it's starting to boil.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, give me a little
Good.
Oh, beautiful. Alright. Egg drop.
One.
One.
Two.
Two egg drops. Two. Two egg drops. Ooh, look, it's cooking.
Yep.
Man, I think we're on to something. Look at that. It looks gorgeous. Yeah, it looks just like the egg drop soup I get at the place down the street. I think it's done. And voila. Let it cool off. And we can taste test it. Meantime. Lines. I think we're watch me cut myself now. It's not sharpened, this knife. sharp knife. Okay. And I'll just use my my Lovejoy's glass. Rest in peace, Lovejoy's. This was my favorite bar for a long time.
I don't know, it depends on how much lime you like.
I like a lot of lime. I think half is good. You know, put a little gin in this and it might actually be good. Let's see what we do. There we go. Get mixed in there. Really good. Okay. Let's see what it tastes like.
Strong?
Give it a try.
Wow.
Crisp and refreshing.
That's like
and the
bastard love child of Sprite and Dr. Pepper.
Goes in my beer. There we go. Alright. Let's try the soup, I guess.
Oh yeah, it's cooked up pretty nice.
It's nice.
Camera doesn't pick it up very well though.
Yeah, that's
it. Kind of a shitty phone camera. Oh yeah, you can see the big chunks of egg.
Yes. It smells good too. Alright. Unfortunately, I got lots of spoons. Goons with spoons? I got lots of them. I got lots and lots of spoons. Whew. Very hot, but it does taste good. Tastes good.